I'm here with a clothing haul video. Yay! I love these. I love watching them, like watching other people's. I love doing my own. I just love them in general. This stuff is all from White Fox Boutique. I have like upwards of 20, around 20 items to try on, so I'm gonna get straight into it. I have two bags right here. Now all of the stuff that I bought is a mixture of winter and summer. Ooh! I love clothing hauls. Velvet. What a way to start. Ooh. This is like a really sexy little red dress. As I said, it's velvet. The back is crisscrossed. And I like that because it means you can really cinch it in at your waist. And it's like stretchy as well, which means that it'll like really cling to your body and your curves. I'll leave the product names in the description box. Also, just gonna mention this now before I get into the video and then I'll 100% forget. I have a discount code for 15% off the entire website using the code Lauren. Again, everything will be linked down below. But for now, let's try this baby on. This is how the dress looks. It's super flattering. It really clings to your curves nicely. I'm wearing a bra at the back so you can see that, but otherwise it looks nice at the back. I actually haven't adjusted the straps at all. I also really like the length. It's not too short to the point where I can like move around and have to worry about flashing innocent bystanders. This is like the perfect Valentine's Day dress. Love. This next dress is really cute. It's definitely different to that last one I tried on. It needs to be ironed. It's really creased, but I think it's super, like it's just really feminine and like flirty. It's just really easy and I like that the sleeves are, they're tight to the point where you're not gonna pop off your shoulders, but it isn't tight to the point where it's like digging into the circulation in my arms. Love. This is the third dress. It's really figure hugging, but it's comfortable. It's a really stretchy fabric, which is what you get with that ribbing fabric. I think it's super nice. Again, you'd wear this with like a nice coat in winter or something if you wanted to wear a dress. I love the off the shoulder thing. It's super, super comfortable. Really, really clings to, like it's got elastic here and up here, so it really clings. You wouldn't have to worry about it always falling down. Overall, very cute. This is the next one. Really, really comfortable material. It just feels like a really nice, like warm sweater or something. The back looks nice. It's not as, I mean, it's still obviously tight, but it's not as tight as some of the other ones. So it has a bit more like, they all have stretch, but this one has even more stretch, I think. I should probably mention how tall I am. I am 164 centimeters tall, or 5'4", I think that equates to. Ooh, just really, really soft. It's really nice. This one, I got a size too small in the pants. They give me a muffin top. I should have gotten the next size up. The top, it's kind of hard with me with these kinds of things because crop tops don't normally fit me because of my boobs, so they come a little bit loose at the bottom. This is what the pants look like. These are gorgeous. I absolutely love these. So nice. I just love how, oh, it's just so flattering and just so comfortable. This is like the perfect kind of thing, again, to wear on holiday. I would wear the hell out of these pants. Oh, so pretty. Unfortunately, this dress is too small on me. What size is it? I'm very bummed because I would 100% wear this during the summer. Super cute, love that color. That custard yellow is really, really nice. I don't often wear yellow, but this is like a really nice wearable color because it's a little bit more pastel, less like intense and vibrant. I'm assuming it's an extra small. I probably need a small. This is the cutest dress I currently own. What? It is the cutest little thing. It's got this. The best thing about it is that I hate when these kind of dresses, like the fold over ones, don't actually connect to anything underneath. So if the wind blows, you're just exposing yourself to innocent people. Whereas this one, it's actually sewn down, so even if the wind does blow, you're covered. Has this nice little, yeah, like bow bit here that you can use to tighten or loosen. I love the shape of the neckline, how it's kind of square, just a little bit different. Love the color. It's a beautiful, again, a really beautiful pink. It's not so pink that I would feel uncomfortable, like obnoxious wearing it out. It's just super feminine and girly. Oh my gosh, I love this. This is so cute. This is the cutest little like girl next door dress. It's quite tight on me. I could definitely make it work, but I think I would be better off with a size small. I think I've learned that from this video. I am an extra small in there. Actually, am I though? I mean, I guess it just depends on the actual item, but I think I'm a small in dresses, and for the most part, I'm an extra small in shorts and pants. But then those long ones, I think, were an extra small and they didn't fit. So I don't know. This is just trial and error, but this is so cute. It's fluttering on the old bootie. Has this little tie bit again, so you can tighten it at the waist if you would like to. It's just really, really summery. I definitely think I'm going to reorder these in a small, same as the other ones, because there's no way I'm not owning this. This is the next little two-piece. This one is really cute and summery as well. Again, it's not the kind of thing that I would normally buy, but I just think it's really cute and pretty and girly. Also quite comfortable. This is the next little dress. Super, super cute. A bit more like formal than the other ones almost, because it has like the frill and it's got this like corsetting kind of like wire. It's not wire, but like kind of that corset stuff. It's like, what's it called? Anyway, it keeps the shape of the dress, so that's really nice. I also like that this strap goes from this end to there, so it kind of has like a diagonal strap. Again, it's a really nice length. It's not too short on me. It's also made of that really nice like linen, I think. Yeah, like linen fabric. Just love linen, but yeah, this is really, really nice. So first of all, we have this top. It's got like flared sleeves. Looks like this at the back. And at the front, it's got this little drawstring, which you can tighten, and then it tightens this bit here. Otherwise, it just drapes down like this. It's really, really nice. These are the jeans. They are basically just mom jeans. Mom jeans. They're quite nicely fitting on the butt area. They don't get too tight around my waist, like the perfect size around my waist. I wouldn't normally go for these kinds of jeans, but they're actually really, really nice. Damn it, Reese is making a smoothie in the background. This is the next top. It's just a little grey kind of ribbed crop top with a little tie thing here. And then the back just looks pretty standard. It's also super comfy. It's like a really stretchy fabric. Love. Next we have this really chunky knit. I rolled up the sleeves because they were way too long and I prefer how it looks when they are rolled up. It has a bit more like structure. It comes out at about that length, but I think it looks better if it's been tucked in. It's just like the perfect lazy but warm and cozy, still cute outfit. I can imagine just like going to breakfast or something wearing this and just being all like rugged up. I wonder if this knit came in more colors, because I would definitely buy it if it did. Now I'm pretty sure you're not meant to wear this top like this. I think you're meant to tie it up in the front and not at the back, but I don't know, it was just too booby, like it was just showing too much. If I had it tied up at the front. If I was wearing bikinis, it would be different. I would tie it up at the front anyway. And then the skirt is really nice. It's just very like resorty, very holiday-ish. I don't know why I bought lots of stuff that's like perfect for holidays, and I'm not going on any holidays anytime soon. To me, this whole outfit is kind of just what you wear over your bathers if you are somewhere tropical or wherever you may be. I absolutely love this dress. It's made from, I don't know if you can see up close, this kind of material. It's incredibly comfortable. It's like a perfect little black dress. This little zip thing here keeps like, I don't know, you can kind of see curving out, which I'm not sure how I could stop that from happening, but I would definitely wear this out somewhere. It's like a really just comfortable, easy little dress that you can put like a coat on over. I just think the zip should have gone at the back of the dress and probably not on the side. This is the last outfit and I'm obsessed with it. I normally don't really wear like matching sets, and especially like red denim, but it just looks so cute together. This top underneath is really interesting. It's like, I don't even know what the fabric is, but it was very, very hard to get on. It's like almost, it's almost like shapewear or something, which is fine. I do actually like it because it's not see-through like most white bodysuits are, but that's what the shoulders look like as well. I think I just needed the next size up, to be honest, because it's just quite hard to get on, but this is just the cutest little set. Of course, you can button up the jacket as well, or you can wear it kind of like off the shoulder. It's so cute. What a good note to end on. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to check out the description box where I will link the discount code, the products and the links, etc., etc. So thank you so much for watching and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye guys.